Hi, I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse. Well, this week we're going to check in with our playtesters and go over some playtester picks. So let's get right into it with Tiffany. Come on in, Tiff, and tell us what you're enjoying out there on the court.
Well, I'm still using the same racket. This is the Prince Techstream Tour 100P. Now it comes in this really cool cosmetic. It's all white with an inner black hoop. I'm stringing it with my favorite string setup is Head Reflex MLT with a hybrid of Luxilon ALU Power. And I think it'd be really fun to use this all white cosmetic. They have the new ALU Power strings in a bunch of colors. So I think that would be really cool to try in here. And for my shoe, lately I've been really liking lightweight, fast shoes like the Audi Ubersonic 3, but we finished the playtest of this Barricade 2018, and I have to say I'm really super surprised how much I really liked the shoe. It's super stable. It feels way lighter than previous Barricades like the 5 Classic or the 4, and it's just super supportive and super plush, just loving the shoe all around. Really surprised by it.
Dynamite. Thanks, Tiff. Next up, we got Jason, the forehand. Come on in, Jay, and tell us what you're rocking out there on the courts.
All right, my first pick is the Solution Speed FF shoe. This is my new favorite ASIC shoe. It overtook the Gel Court FF. A couple reasons why I like it a little bit more. It is a little bit wider, so great for my foot shape. It now has the gel, the flight foam in the midsole, which is fantastic for comfort. And then it's easier to get in and out of, unlike the booty construction of the Court FF. So really love this shoe. It's my current favorite go-to. And then my second choice is the Signum Pro Yellow Jacket. First off, great name. And secondly, it has a great blend of power and control. The hexagonal shape really helps with the spin as well. And I use a lot of spin for my game. And really the biggest enjoyment I get from this is recommending it for people because it's under $10. So it's a great price point string and it plays really well.
Awesome. Thanks, Jay. All right, next up, let's check in with Michelle. What are you rocking out on the course these days?
First things first, I see so many bags come through, and I definitely love to shop for bags. And this is my favorite backpack right now. It is the Babolat Maxi backpack. It's just awesome. I went on a trip the other day, just a couple days, and this was my carry-on. I could pack everything that I wanted to wear and all my toiletries right in here. So now I'm rocking it for work every day. I'm enjoying it. Just so many compartments for all my gear. And then next, I have transitioned into the new paint job on the RF97. I actually just grabbed this one, strung it out up. I'm testing some string from Yonex in here, and I haven't added anything to it. I'm just using it in stock form, and mine came out to a 339 swing weight, so it's fitting right in line with my specs, and I'm still enjoying this racket, and the paint job looks really nice. And then last but not least, I just keep coming back to the Stella Barricade Boost. It's so comfortable. I love all the shoes we've been playtesting, but this one remains my favorite. So, and I've got the white color just in time for Wimbledon. So keep rocking it.
Awesome. Thanks, Michelle. Let's have a quick look at some of the gear I've been using out on the courts. I've really fallen in love with the Vapor 10, so I've been using this Zoom Vapor. I've got three pairs of these I'm going through right now. Just so I've got a clay pair and then two hardcourt pairs, and I just really love the comfort this shoe offers. It's a little bit wider fitting. I find up in the forefoot, and I have a narrow foot, but I wear two pairs of socks and I get a nice secure fit in there. And it's got some really nice breathability through that open mesh in the hardcourt version. So really enjoying that. And then in my rackets, I've got some of the Yonex Polytor Strike strings. It comes in black and in gray. And I'm favoring the black color right now. It plays just a smidge deader, a little bit more controlled than the gray color. And so I'm really enjoying the way I can attack the ball, get a lot of spin out of it, because I can really bring a lot of racket head speed into my shots with that string in there. So I'm stringing it up right around 52 pounds. In my Technifiber 300 PS rackets right there, and really enjoying that playtest of that. That's all we got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.